Peter Mason with me here, who's just beaten Wesley Harms 6-5, another absolutely belting match. Peter, how do you feel after that?
Oh, just relieved to get through that. I come to the break and I thought I didn't need a triple, you know, in that leg. I was just punching him and just couldn't hit him. I thought, what are you doing? And he was just hitting at everything. In that first start was a triple 20 for Wes, and I thought I've got to really, really work here, and I did. I just grounded it right out and for the win, and I'm happy.
What an amazing way to win a match. He's on 76. You really need 109, and you do it. That's gonna be very satisfying.
Oh, for sure. Like the leg before that, when I was on 45, hit that 13, my favourite double 32, and I don't miss it very often. And I didn't even get close to it. I was devastated, but I put it behind me and just, you know, kept working and kept grinding. And all that match for probably the both of us was a grinding match. We both grounded out to the end, and you know that 109 at the end was, yeah, that was mine. And I don't show a lot of emotion, but when I hit that, it was just so much relief to get through over Wesley, because I know what he can do. I know he's a quality player.
Did you think he would have taken out that 76, Peter?
Yes, without a doubt.
So the pressure really was on then, wasn't it?
When I hit that 60, hit the 17, and just relax, let the shoulder relax, and just bang. Yeah, I just had to go for it. There's nothing else you can do.
Absolutely. So, I mean, it could have, like I said, it could have been more comfortable. You could have won it 6-4. I mean, how hard is it to put that out of your mind? You're lining up for the start of the deciding leg. Part of you must be thinking, I shouldn't be here. I should have won this match.
Yeah, I think through the previous years, I've got a lot of self-doubt. And, like, you know, I'm a part-time player compared to the guys that played this all the time. And so I still can, even though I won this event last year, I could still consider myself the underdog. So it's, you know, if they get it, let it go, start in the next leg, just be positive. Just be positive and go through and do what you can do. So I've got the confidence within myself now up there to do what I can do, but on the same turn, I know what these guys can do. And so if they do it, choke the hand, well done, great darts. So at the moment, it's going my way.
Great stuff. Well done, Peter, and thank you for your time.
No, I appreciate it. Thank you.